are going to make a stop and look at the beautiful flowers. Tina spotted an extraordinary field of pink flowers, and so we are going to discover where the pink comes from.
Wow, so pretty! Go, Johnny,
go, go. Only one poppy!
Not all of poppy!
No, not only one!
Where's the poppy? Where?
Only one poppy!
Oh, the red one!
This is a pink poppy. These are pink poppies!
No, they're not so big!
Yeah, they're super big!
Open them!
How beautiful they are! They are gorgeous!
I'm gonna close it again.
Okay, close it again.
Putting this in. Oopsies.
His mother told him someday you will be a man and you will be the leader of a big
Hello.
Band.
We just arrived somewhere on a small water. A nice campus under the trees. It's a nice place to stay tonight. Be careful with the water, boys. Oh, there's the beach. Not swimming? You don't have your swimsuit on?
Nothing can come close. Nothing can come close. Nothing can come close. Nothing can come close.
Do you know where we are?
No. I don't. But it looks good. Looks nice.
What's for you? And even have a beach. It says cher and ali sur la plage. And my son took the dog. Uh-oh.
All that ever was, and it's all there ever will be. How could you have questioned us? It's your
The rain has caught up on us, so we need to drive more south.
South?
Oh, sorry. In search of the sun again, because we don't like rain.
No, we don't like rain. We don't like rain.
I like rain.
Yes, we like rain. If it's warm and cozy and dry, then we like it.
But we don't like the wet rain.
I saw your face someplace.
are finally in the blue. Hi everybody, we are heading to our homeland, the land of the sun, without the rain. So everybody needs a place to stay, right? We chose, you'll see in a moment.
España! Yay, we're home!
Our next stop will be Barcelona. I think it's like 1 hour drive. I had to switch to sunglasses because I can't see. It's too sunny.
And it's
27 degrees! We came from 10 degrees, 11 degrees in this morning. It was raining, cold, so we drove a little bit over the mountain and sunny. Oh, 27 degrees. I like that. We'll be there in a few minutes. Like, we have to drive into the center, through the city center, into the city center. Such a parking lot. I already knew one. So a friend of me lives there and he gave us a special spot. Hello everybody, we just arrived here in the port in Barcelona. As you can see, everybody's still with us. We are coming to see some sports cars.
No, that's not what we're coming to do.
We don't have to do anything with a sports car. Tomorrow we are going to take a boat. We take a Lagoon 45 to have a test sail around Barcelona.
I show you some sports cars.
They're all the same, man. See behind you some McLaren, there's some Mercedes, there's some other Mercedes, we have another McLaren, there we have the new Rolls. I'm excited to see this one. This is a new Rolls Royce. We are parked here in the port and we have a nice place
behind the tree. We see the sun.
Some sports cars and we're going to the city center to grab some food
and some drinks because I'm thirsty from all the driving today. I don't know. Have a look.
We don't have people in the 10% bathroom, so hurry up and say something to your friends. Subscribe, come on down below.
El hijo primero que le engendres a él. Que quien su inmola para no estar sola, poco le iba a querer. Luna quiere ser madre y no encuentras querer que te haga mujer. Dime, Luna de plata, ¿qué pretendes hacer con un niño de piel?
I just woke up in Barcelona. The port. The sun's coming up. Behind me you can see the big cruise ships and the big wealthy ones. They're right there. Today we're going to do a test sail on the Lagoon 45. Is everybody happy? Yeah.
Maldita su estampa, este juez de un payo, y yo no me lo callo.
Hello everybody.
Luna quiere ser madre.
Hiya.
Y no encuentras que ver que te haga mujer. Dime
Luna. We are making progress. Hey, do you like the boat? Yes? You are a lucky kid, eh?
So close to you right now, it's a force field. I wear my heart up on my sleeve like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall. And there's no stopping us right now. I feel so close to you right now.
Oh,
stopping us right now. I feel so close.
Okay, this was our boat trip. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed it.
I enjoy it too. You can't.
There's no stopping us right now.
Yeah, now we're going in the belly of the beast. There's no stopping us right now.
You can't hold this boat. Open, split it off. And close it again. And still floats. This one is nice. Look. We've ended up on the beach in Barcelona, and it's incredible how much people lying on the beach. Thank you. I think it's a nice day to swim, but it's a little bit cold for me.